sometimes I feel the fear of uncertainty stinging clear.